written about this man. Here's Chet Atkins. Is Chet Atkins, and Chet's going to play the Tiger Rag.
Thank you.
Chet Atkins.
Thank you. Atkins, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah. Woo! Welcome, Chet. Glad to have you here.
Thank you, Porter, and howdy, everybody. Play a tune that I like to play. I love this melody. Been playing it a long time.
That good heavy thumb on there that you're okay. So famous for.
Yeah, I've been forgetting to introduce Paul, and he's my heavy man. He's a big help to me, so we'll play a little something here, yeah.
All right.
Chester Burton Atkins. That's him right there. Great job, Chet.
At his work. Here again is Chet Atkins.
Mm-hmm.
Chester.
Jackson and Prince. You'll see me riding in a Mercedes Benz. Nobody wants you if you just play guitar. There'll be some changes made tomorrow. There'll be some
sort of quiet and sedate.
I know it.
Well, I've even seen you almost fall asleep on the stage. You think you ought to change from being Mr. Laidback? I'm sort of afraid you may be getting on the wrong track.
Well, I'll try to be humble as I fight off the girls. I'll get a cause going like, let's save the squirrels. I'll try to wave at you from my big shiny car. There'll be some changes made tomorrow. There'll be some changes made. What do you think, Mark?
Well, Chet, you're never gonna get to play that rock and roll.
Why is that?
Well, 'cause you're too country, just a little bit old.
But all that money for nothing, and the girls are for free.
Yeah, but I've heard those groupie girls ain't all they're cracked up to be.
Well, I'd really like to find out for myself, don't you know? I've had a kind of sheltered life down there on Music Row. What do you think, Margaret?
Well, Chet, I just don't know.
I really think that I could make the grade.
There'll be some changes made.
Chet, we really like you just the way that you are.
Well, I appreciate that.
Why don't you just play guitar?
Well, maybe I'll do that.
And the glowworm. Chester. This portion of Nashville Now is brought to you.